Billy Toomey is in the form of his life right now. He's currently ranked number 7 in the world, and his domination seems to continue week in, week out. But it's not just the Grand Prix and the big money classes he's winning. He's proved to be a massive team player for Ireland, helping them to Nations Cup victory in Le Bol. And just last weekend in Rome, he and his top mare Tinker's Serenade produced one of only 2 double clears in the Nations Cup competition. Of course, he's been very lucky to have such a strong team of horses this year, courtesy of some very supportive owners. As well as Tinker, he's got Romanov and Jertin Flamenco. But the horses don't jump themselves. Watch Billy riding and you'll see the influence Michael Whittaker had on his early training. He keeps his hands very still and soft, but instills positivity and confidence in his horse. And never underestimate him in a jump-off. Watching him accelerate without seeming to move a muscle is mesmerizing. His enthusiasm for the sport is also infectious. He loves to talk about his horses, and on the odd occasion he makes a mistake, you can tell he's analysed carefully what happened, as he can pinpoint exactly what caused it and why. And you can be sure he won't make the same mistake twice. He's a competitive and determined man, but has absolute empathy with his horse, and I think that's what makes him so good. Billy may be Irish-born and bred, but his immense popularity over here, where he is now based, speaks absolute volumes.